Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing well. Today I'm gonna tell you the difference between content and content. So these are two words. Pronunciation is different and the meaning is also different. How to pronounce these words? What is the difference between content and content? Where we need to put stress. Here we go. The number one, when I am talking about content, it means the material which you are reading in your book or whatever you are writing. That's called content. Here I am stressing on the first syllable. Content. All right. Second, content. Here I am stressing on the second syllable. Content means happy or satisfied. When an action happens, then we have to stress on the second syllable. So always remember, let me reiterate you. Number one, when we are stressing on the first syllable, that is your name or quality. So here I'm talking about content. Content means I have to stress on the first syllable. Content. Here I am stressing on the second syllable. That means that's an action. So always remember, when there is a name or quality, you need to stress on the first syllable. When there is an action, then you need to stress on the second syllable. Content. All right. I'll be back tomorrow. Until next time, toodle-pip.